The price of oil is now at the lowest it's been in almost a year, according to U.S. crude oil futures. And the cost of gas at the pump continues to fall despite a busy holiday travel season. The average cost of a gallon of gas in Mississippi is $2.99. That's down about 10 cents from last week.